kicked off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill. She called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. She and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hold-down. And Rocky burst in and grinning a grin. He said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot. Rocky collapsed in a corner. Doctor said, "Rock, you may match, son." Rock said, "It's only a scratch, son. I'll be better soon. You better be better soon," said the doc. "Come on, son, gotta get hip, gotta get up, gotta get back to your gun. Gotta go and shoot that Danny boy." But Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible.